Welcome to the Tennis Warehouse String Review of Diadem Solstice Black. Solstice Black has a unique six-pointed star shape with extremely sharp edges and a slippery, low-friction surface, making it one of the most spin-friendly strings we've play-tested. It has also been designed with softening agents, giving it above-average comfort without sacrificing the crisp and connected feel that is so crucial to control. Big hitters looking for maximum spin and great feel should give this string a serious look. The first thing I noticed playtesting this string was how much bite that it did have. Even just looking at it in my string bed, I could see that it does have some serious shape, and I found that to translate right on the court, lots of bite off the string bed. Now, the one downside to this string for me, and I think other people who have tried it, is the tension maintenance wasn't great. However, we played around with it throughout the playtest, and I actually had a chance to playtest it with a pre-stretch, and that significantly helped my whole experience with this string. So even playtesting the string side by side, one pre-stretch, one not pre-stretch, I definitely preferred that string that had the pre-stretch. It seemed to hold tension much better for me and keep those qualities where I like them, which is a little more firm, not as springy, and more control from the string bed. As far as comfort, this one's a bit more comfortable than strings that I normally gravitate towards, so that was great. My arm, I'm always constantly trying to make sure I'm not messing up my arm with my equipment, so I appreciated that from this string. And I strung it at 56 pounds with both the pre-stretch and the non-pre-stretch option, and that worked just great. Tons of control, tons of bite, and I really felt like I could do anything I wanted with this string in my racket. Plus, it matches the RF97 perfectly. So really enjoyed this playtest from Diadem.
I'm a big fan of shaped polys because I really like the control and spin I get out of that type of string. And I found that definitely with this Solstice Black. I played it with the Power, the blue string from Diadem as well. And that one I found offered a lot of similar traits to this one. And that is it offers a crisp, very clean feel right off the stringer. And then after you hit it for about an hour, or if you just let it sit in the racket for a couple of days, the string really opens up, pockets the ball a lot more, and I hit a much loopier kind of shot once the string has settled in my rackets. And so I actually prefer the crisper feel of the string. And so what I would do is pre-stretch this one and then also bump up the tension just a couple of pounds over my regular tension just to firm up the string bed and make it play a little bit crisper. Spin is superb with this string, really does grip the ball, spits it out with a ton of spin, no matter if I'm hitting top spin or slice. Getting lots of bite out of this one. And then if you do like a string that pockets the ball and gives you that loopiness on your topspin strokes, you're gonna get plenty of net clearance with this string in your rackets, because it really does just feel like it opens up that string bed and just sends that ball out with a nice high arc to it. So those are the kind of playability traits I found from this one. If it sounds like it's a good string for you, be sure to check it out.
To learn more about this string and many others, be sure to visit us at Tennis Warehouse, Tennis Warehouse Europe, or Tennis Only.